Yes, thank you. Two quick remarks from the EFSF and ESM perspective. First, on our lending operations, as announced by the chairman of the Eurogroup, the EFSF will be able to disperse 8.3 billion euro to Greece during the next 3 months in three tranches, subject to national procedures, prior actions, and milestones. On Portugal, we are prepared to disperse 1.2 billion in late April, subject to the normal conditions. This will be the last disbursement to Portugal under the current program and conclude our lending, which amounts in total to 26 billion euro to Portugal since June 2011. With these envisaged disbursements, total outstanding loans from EFSF and ESM will amount to 232 billion euro. My second remark is on the ESM paid in capital. This month of April is an important moment for us because we will receive the fifth and final payment in paid in capital. It will bring our paid in capital to 80 billion euro, which is the highest capital of any international institution around the world. And this also means that we will reach our potential lending capacity of 500 billion euro by the end of this month, the number that was envisaged during the last 2 years. Important to note that 90% of that potential lending capacity is uncommitted, so 90% of our lending is available and not committed so far, so that's quite reassuring. Thank you very much.